Hello friends, today I'm going to discuss two main things which may cause failure connection between controller and DJ software. Two main things that may cause connection failure between controller and DJ software. The first one is controller driver. Second is the relation between the controller and the DJ software. So let me start with the first one, which is controller driver. What is a driver? Driver is a software component that lets the operating system and a device to communicate with each other. So in order your controller to work, make sure your driver on your operating system is working properly. So let me show you an image. It may help you to understand more. So this image showing that when you connect a controller to your laptop or your computer, controller sending information to driver, then driver sending information to your operating system, then operating system sending information to your application. This communication started when a controller, driver and the application working together. So how can you know that your driver is working or your driver is not working? I'm going to show you the right way that can help you to troubleshoot driver problem. So let me start. On your window, open device manager. After device manager open, connect your controller on your computer, then find your controller name or manufacturer name of your controller. That could be the name of controller driver. So I'm going to connect my controller and to show you which I mean. So this is my driver of my controller and it is working properly. That is why there are no any sign to show any error. So if your controller driver name contains an image like this one, this means that your controller driver not working. So to see the error, right click on controller driver, then go to properties. Here you will see the message telling you the error which causing the problem. Now let me see the message on my controller driver. Message telling me that the device is working properly. So if you find a message on your controller driver showing that this device is working properly, that means your controller driver is working properly. But if you find an error message, you need to remove that driver and install it again. So right click on your controller driver, then go to uninstall device. If you find two drivers like me, make sure you remove all. After that, unplug your controller, then plug it again. My controller driver installing automatically, but some manufacturer may not install automatically. So you need to find that driver on Google. But if installing automatically like my controller, but the error exists, also you need to find it on Google. So open Google search, then type the name of your controller, add a driver at to the end. So like me, I'm going to type Pioneer DJ SD3 driver. After the link open, try to find a driver notes. You see that it is what Pioneer telling me about SD3 driver, telling me that the driver will be automatically installed when SD3 is connected to your PC or Mac with USB cable. So this it is means that no need to download or to find a driver for my SB3. So when I connect my controller to my PC, it will be installed automatically. So let me try to find a driver for another controller. Link, it is showing that how you can troubleshoot driver problem like what I'm talking about. Here it is where you can find a driver for this controller on your operating system for Mac users and the Windows users. If this controller connected to Windows, you can find a driver at this location. So if driver problem have been solved, then the controller still not connected to your DJ software, you need to go to another step like what shown on this image. Now let's say that the driver is working properly. So information from the device to driver is okay, but information from the driver to operating system, maybe it is not okay. It is why controller not connect to your DJ software. So you need to find the error and make troubleshooting. Now I'm going to show you how you can solve on Windows. Right click on this sound icon below, then go to open sound setting, scroll to advanced sound option. So here you need to make changing of some setting. So change output to your controller name. Then go to app. Now find your DJ software, make sure output is relating to your controller name. So after that, now open the sound control panel. Now find your controller name, then change as the default communication device. After making this setting, now click OK. Another way to open this sound control panel, you can click your window key plus R. Then write the following command. So I'm sure up to there, now your controller and your DJ software can work together. So after that, now I'm going to discuss the second, which is the relation between the controller and the DJ software. When I'm talking about the relation between the controller and the DJ software, I mean that your controller can support your vision of your DJ software. Let me show you what I mean. So on this site of Serato DJ, it is showing that all of this hardware supporting Serato DJ Pro. So when you connect your controller to your computer, it means that can work together to Serato DJ Pro. What I mean here, it is that the firmware included in your controller or in your hardware was made for the purpose working together to the vision of that software. So if your vision of your software and your hardware does not match, it means that it cannot work together. So make sure that your controller or your hardware is supporting or is matching to your DJ software. So I'm sure up to there, connection failure have been solved through this video. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, leave your comment below by telling the error which facing you. Then I will be back to explain more. So thank you for watching. See you next time.